said, so, yeah.
And Kenny Omega?
Yeah, he's going to be, I think he's going to be checked out on Wednesday, and just for all the different things that, you know, I mean, he's been working through all kinds of stuff for months and months, and it was one of those things where he was, you know, he was going to work through it because that was his role as world champion. And he did a thing. I mean, I didn't know this, but I guess he's since in the last 3 years has been suffering from vertigo, and he would be in the ring and at times like the ring would be spinning and he had to kind of learn to compensate. And that's pretty crazy considering, you know, all the stuff that he does. The idea that he did a lot of it when the ring was spinning or the world was spinning, and still doing matches like he was doing for the last couple of years. So, but he's getting everything checked out. There's a whole litany of things, and if he needs to take time off, I mean, it's the time now before. I mean, he could have, but he wasn't going to, basically. He could have, and they would have, you know, they would have let him. I mean, it wouldn't have been, nobody would have been happy about it. But, but he was pretty much, you know, determined that he was going to work through and lose the championship to Adam Page when the time came, and the time came on Saturday. And so now he's going to kind of see, like, where he really stands with everything. And probably, you know, maybe the best thing would be to take a little bit of a rest anyway. I mean, but we'll see what happens. I mean, nobody really knows anything. Nobody will really know anything till the end of the week.
Can we talk about the Google search?